for the dead homies. Fuck you and your dead homies. I put dead homies on your head, homie. Appeal money for the fair homies.
Hey, hey, hey. What's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB. Bike with another one of them think things, mate. One time for the one time. You know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, my nigga, y'all asked for it. Y'all wanted it. I'ma reel it in and bring it to the motherfucking stage, bruh. FBG Duck and Ruga exposing me remix. I think it's like the fourth one I done. But everybody was like, first check out the original, then check out this one. They said the original came out, but the reason that one didn't pop because I guess he was in jail for a couple years or something, so he really wasn't out there the way FBG Duck was, you feel what I'm saying? So that's a story that I got. Could be wrong, so I don't fucking know. But they said that's why this one is more popping than that one, but they said this one go harder than them. Still so far, the one I like, bruh, was that 22 G's. 22 G's is still my favorite one so far, bruh. That little nigga went in. Suck my dick. Ain't no exposing me. Two jerks. That nigga went in, bruh. But let's go.
You should know he bro. He a fucking white boy.
Hey, E-Wow. I don't want no auto tone. Fuck all that shit.
What?
That's how they want me to
what?
Come.
Back the fuck up. Hey, that's the way it go. I'ma hit this cut, you hit that cut, better know which way to go. Got some information that you bitch niggas would hate to know. Niggas talk that shit, but they don't.
These Chicago niggas done mastered the art of kitchen scenes and house scenes and dining room. Just the whole house scene, period. These Chicago niggas, these Chirac niggas, the master, the art of that shit. Like, you know how sometimes you see a video in the kitchen and it's like, they got the nigga eating motherfucking cereal up out of a motherfucking bowl, diamonds, money all on the table, big ass kid. These niggas like, fuck that nigga. We about to go to this motherfucking apartment that my auntie stay in, my nigga. Look, she gonna be off work around 7 through a while, my nigga. So we about to go to this motherfucking, shoot this motherfucking video up in this regular ass kitchen, my nigga. Get all the homies up in this motherfucking. And you gotta respect it, my nigga, because it's fucking raw. It's real, it's uncut, and it's all motherfucking authentic gas station.
Even know who made the O. Drop a bag on your head. My shooters get paid to blow.
Fuck around and slide through the O. Like I'm from the O. Let off 23 to 7 mo. That's how I'm comfortable. T-Roy ain't get shot inside his head, but he ain't make it though. They got so many dead niggas. Bitch, I don't know who to smoke.
I don't know who to smoke, but I'll take Lil Buddha go. I can see him through the smoke. Ay, caught his ass coming out the crib, shot him through the door. Tweaking off the mids, I think Lil Steve coming through the floor.
He got caught in traffic, Waldo ain't get to finish his status. He on the internet laughing, capping, then got caught with Addit. Fuck your homie dead, you heard what I said. Fuck Sherrod, fuck OD, fuck D-Thang, get fucked tire head.
You niggas hoes to me.
These niggas right here, bruh. I said it before, I say it again, bruh. Chicago niggas take this rap. They took that shit like, nigga, if this nigga fuck you. If it's fuck you, it's fuck you. So it's fuck you, pussy. And on folk name and on folk name. They told me it means two different things, bruh. So they be sending back to each other. I kind of catching up on my Chicago lingo a little bit, but. This nigga, these niggas, it's, and this is how you know it's real. It ain't just rap, my nigga. It's real. Like, niggas be really be going in on niggas' dead homies and talking about they can't wait to catch certain niggas slipping, but at the same time, you gotta respect it, though, bruh. We don't glorify it. We don't condone it. We just part of our environments, bro. We know what come with this shit.
couldn't even get close to me. I keep my heater is right by my side, so watch how you walk when approaching me. Hey, Baldy got smoked by a tree, ran up on him with the stick and smoked him like a leaf. Now they chalking up the street for walking up the street. Please stop talking up the beat.
J-Money got it the worst of me, that's how it's supposed to be. It's a lot of niggas that I'm not even gonna mix it, but they where they supposed to be. Nigga be thinking they killers, you look like a ghost to me. Boy, I been smoking your homie, this shit choking me.
Mention the scrap, ain't gonna get you shit but a brand new grave slap. We do it for scrap, we done fucked around and made 600 chains blocks. I'm fresh off a hit, might switch up the clothes, but I got the...
That nigga said, mention a scrap, ain't gonna do shit but get you nothing but a gray slot. We done fucked around and made 600 change blocks. See, when I be doing certain reactions, bro, I speak on certain shit because I know about certain shit. You feel what I'm saying? Then the certain reactions I do, I just be like, fuck. Just damn. Because I can't speak on certain shit because I don't know certain shit. You smell me? But damn.
Same Glock. You know what it is. We coming for more. Might shoot up the same block.
These nigga mention it too. I fuck around, send you to meet him. I don't got my Glock. When I see an op, I'm bro, I'm a beat. I'm smoking, let's see, can't breathe. I'm thinking it's over. I wish I was right that when Lil Boo got slumped, I would have ran this shit over. Hold on. Who the Steve on?
Passing to me. We're just add him to the family tree. Smacked his ass with the back of the heat. Stello got hit from the back of the seat.
Damn, the back of the seat.
He tried to get up, shot him back of the seat. They left his head in the back of the seat.
Bird? Who you murdered?
Who you?
Time about you flipping shit. What? A bird? Boy, you nerd. Never shot no one in purse.
You niggas bitches.
Bitch.
Where y'all purses?
Purse?
Man, you niggas went and died y'all hell on purpose. But was it worth it? How that's working? Man, I wouldn't be surprised if they start twerking.
Told them stay in tune, bitch. I'm working. Please don't think shit chicken. This ain't.
So, quick question for my Chicago. My Chicago subscribers, you smell me. Where's these niggas from? Obviously, he going at Dirk and them, dissing 600. And who's BD? Who's GD? Who, like, what's what? Like, y'all can't have me react to no shit like this at 19. Y'all got to let me know motherfucking something, bruh. Let's go.
Church. Tired of putting niggas in these hearse. I should get a million for these verse.
Oh, photo grade. You already know how this shit go. Got my blick on me, got my shtick on me. Back the fuck up. All you bop ass hoes, all you goofy ass niggas.
Hey, Mimo, stop wearing that fake ass shit to a daddy man.
Bitch!
Get in the comment box, like, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. If you're rocking with FBG, Duck, and Ruga, definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB, for what's the deal? And nigga, I'm gone. 200. Shit.